The ditch is around 800 feet long and 26 feet wide, and appears to form the outline of the triangle in the image.
The entire length is paralleled by the biggest concrete wall I think I've ever seen.
A section of the wall draws Janulis's eye.
Holy cow, look at this. These look like pockmarks from some sort of explosion. Some of these are half a foot to almost a foot deep. This has to be the result of artillery fragmentation. I can see what's going on here. This is definitely a fort.